McDonald, who arches the back, gets rid of Ryan, looks inside 50 towards Brown. It's a terrible kick in his direction. He used the body pretty well. Still going, Ben Brown from the pocket, dribbles it goalward, and Simpkin will finish it off.
And somehow Ben Brown's his good form continues on, keeps his feet, clever little dribble.
He'd be a bit flat on Simpkin, I reckon, because that would have been so. Look at this, his ability to hold his feet, keep the ball in front, he's up against two. Look at the dribble goes back, I'm not sure what some others say.